Dear friends, what a year it has been, and what a year lies ahead of us. We often speak of sport as a formative experience, as something that can teach us lessons for a lifetime. But this past year, we have all experienced something else, something very challenging, from which we can also learn so much. Many of you have continued to make sport as a big part of your lives, and as well as of those around you, despite the obvious challenges of the pandemic. This has taken a huge effort. Please know that FISU recognizes and appreciates your effort. Many of us had to put our plans on hold during the pandemic. It was the same for FISU as well. To all those organizing committee and host cities that were preparing to welcome athletes to the FISU World University Championships in 2020, a sincere thank you. Your chance will come. And when it does, your work will be appreciated like never before. While many events were cancelled or postponed, there was one thing that did not change and remained constant. The FISU team carried on working to serve university sport around the world. One of the most important achievements for us was the successful postponement of the Winter World University Games in Lucerne. Together with our Swiss partners, the National University Sports Federations and the International Federations of Winter Sports, we were able to find the best solution for everyone, guaranteeing the organization of the Lucerne Games in December 2021. Also, despite the challenges of this year, we had the successful global launch of the Healthy Campus program, which already has around 50 major universities on the board. Our education program, such as the FISU Volunteers Leaders Academy and the FISU World Forum in Budapest, were organized entirely online for the first time in our history. Even now, as many people are preparing for the end of the year holidays, some FISU team members have been going through strict quarantine in order to work in Chengdu, China, for the preparation of the Summer World University Games next year. And this is important, because there is light at the end of the tunnel. Science has brought many of answers to the pandemic, often with universities playing a critical role. Of course, I ask you all to continue to be careful in order to protect your friends, family and colleagues. But at the same time, we do now have the chance to start moving past the pandemic. And hopefully, there will be the chance for the best young university athletes from all over the world to compete together in August next year. Along with us, you can be very confident and optimistic about that. There are bright days ahead. As always, they are brighter because of the hard work of so many. Thank you so much to all those who have worked to keep the dreams of university athletes alive. Please accept my very best wishes for a better 2021. I look forward to seeing you as soon as possible.